I hate camping out.
One of your friends, Hoodle?
There's nothing here. It doesn't even connect to Vicent.
Nope. Let's quit wandering.
Maybe something's going on in the forest. I think Hoodle senses something. I hate camping out. Maybe something's going on in the forest.
Look, Renans.
Do the Renans control this city?
No. Look at the cores on them.
If they are?
And they're smiling.
Forgive the intrusion, please. You have no-
Department?
We work to welcoming newcomers to the realm as a part of our job.
Let me guess.
Perish the thought. In the past, this realm, but all of that changed once his
Dohalim.
Under him for the first Lord Dohalim is a-
Am I hearing you?
Please, see-
What is it?
It's just-
Uh-huh.
But the Danans of this realm are all ha-
Who cares?
I guess.
Still, Droshen said-
Everyone is all smiles.
I've never seen a city so lively before.
Right.
That can't be.
How's that? Wow.
Hey!
Zugal fangs would make great weapons.
You need to stop this fixation with weapons.
But you're the same way about food. Are you planning to stop that?
Take that.
I guess.
Sure. Sure.
Okay.
Got it.
Just great. Well,
all right.
What are you going to use the prize money for?
What else? Eating until my stomach bursts.
That sounds right up Shion's alley.
What's wrong?
Yes!
Ah! How?
Hey!
Nice work!
Right.
No way.
I don't believe that.
Great!
There!
What?
I guess...
Law.
Yeah!
Whoa!
Is that... Oh, this is bad. Real bad.
Ah!
Just great.
Yes!
Man, that was amazing! No wonder the old man was so... gung-ho about it.
See? What did I tell you?
Shion? You've got sauce on your face.
Do you sense one of your friends, Hoodle? Looks like we get to sleep with a roof over our heads. Hey, that looks pretty good. Do you sense one of your friends, Poodle? Maybe something's going on in the forest.
I still can't believe I'm seeing Danans and Renans getting along.
You never know. It could all be an act on orders from the Renans.
To what end? It would be an incredible amount of... effort just to fool us.
Let's check out more of the city. Everyone walking the street...
Did they actually some...
Something here doesn't feel right.
What is going... So these are the training grounds. The atmosphere. Here feels.
Brace yourselves! This one's tough! I'm not done! Not today! Slash! This one's gonna be tough! Win! Swordblade Alpha! You're mine! Swallow Blade!
This one's tough, but we have no choice.
Let me know if you need healing.
Big flash! Here I come! The hurricane!
That
break it
down!
Flying freaks! Why did they just sit still?
Sia, can you take care of them?
No sooner said than done.
I'll crush you! Lightning reflexes! Tenebrous claw! Just watch this!
Do it!
Okay.
Look sharp! Lightning tiger blade!
It's got me for
wide open!
Finally. If only we could have flown with the wind to get here faster.
We finally made it.
You see anybody around here who could use our help?
We can't chase...
Hey!
What's wrong?
Why is this happening? Damn it.
I guess. Got it.
What the?
Yeah. Do Zubals just go after anything that looks remotely like farm equipment?
It's me. Let's just focus on ensuring they don't make matters any worse.
By the way, why do you keep looking over yourself?
Oh, no reason. Don't worry about it.
I hate camping out. There's the Zoogle we were asked to handle.
Looks like... Trouble with the capital T!
Together, we've got this! I can feel my power growing!
Let's dispose of the trash.
I'm on it!
Go!
Crumble!
Damn
it! That freaking does it! I'm on it! Talon Hurricane!
If they wreck you, you gotta jump for cover, okay?
Eagle Fly!
Now!
Help it!
Look
Shark! Lightning Tiger Blade!
See that?
That training's paying off!
All
right now! Rise to
He's dead!
Now
I'm in the group!
More where that came from!
Crumble!
Raging Cascade!
Rising Wyvern!
Art expert, coming here!
I'm on it! Tectonic Punch!
There's more where that came from!
There's always room for improvement. All we have to do is get rid of that thing.
No choice. Onward and upward.
Hi, Hoodle!
Talon's Hurricane!
Rising Wyvern! Raging Cascade!
Ripping Tail!
You hear me? Flame
Lightning
of Fury!
Lightning
Cascade
burning!
These little ones are hardly worth our time.
Less talking, more power.
Cut them apart to your heart.
Look sharp! Lightning Tiger Blade!
Guess we don't know our own strength.
You could say that again.
This will be a delicious piece of cake! Don't mind if I do.
Just the dust!
Come on!
Alpha!
All right.
Bet that shell's hiding something, Kate.
This one's mine.
Crumble!
That cricket does it!
All back into the best Easter!
Glad you have your Easter.
Shattering the teeth!
I'll show you how useful I can be.
I'm on it.
Well, here I come.
Flame of
the smash you!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
See you continue on in that
way.
My lady?
Something you wanted to say?
Eat this!
aboard the victory train!
Overconfidence can bite you in the butt.
Is that the Zugul we're looking for?
No backing down!
Water, hear my call!
Finish this!
Look sharp!
Lightning Tiger Blade!
See that?
That training's paying off!
Flying free!
Why can't they just sit still?
Can you take care?
Look sharp!
Lightning Tiger Blade!
I'll finish you here and there!
Patience! You must take lots to fight without a weapon.
I'm not brave. I just do what I have to.
If you're ever in a pinch, just say the word.
Please. Your power is a spectacle to behold.
I'll crush you! Lightning reflexes! Tenebrous Claw!
That's the last of the Zugels that were ruining the farm equipment.
Yeah. Thank goodness.
I mean, hey, I get the feeling. But were you really that worried about us winning?
Oh, no. Of course not.
Huh?
One deadly strike? Just as ordered!
Okay!
Yeah!
You did it! Yeah!
All right!
Well...
I can... Really?
Finally. If only we could have flown with the wind to get here faster. Finally. What is it?
I found an ingredient for that new... recipe.
dad's working in the quarry today.
So is mine. I'm gonna help him when I grow up.
Looks like Danons are working in the quarry.
Let's go check it out.
Stay sharp. We're going in.
I'm sorry. I'm not feeling well today. Could I please take the day off?
Oh, that's terrible. Rest up and try not to strain yourself. I'll let the others know.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Everybody seems so happy working here.
And it seems like the soldiers are there to actually protect them rather than keep an eye on them.
I don't get it. How can it be like this?
I presume you're Alphen. I'm Captain Kisar.
Just no last name would make...
So it does.
The guard.
In this country, Dan and...
She sounds like...
That makes no sense.
Wouldn't you be grateful if you... And for my part, there I feel no... But all of that aside, he wishes...
With us?
Indeed. He awaits you at...
All right.
Very well.
Before you go, what lies beyond...
A quarry, man.
Nothing else?
There's a Danon medical facility for the severely...
That was odd.
It's probably... Still, they already know we're here.
Hey, are you sure about going? What if it's a trap?
That's no reason to back out now.
Law's right. I get your concern, but we should buckle down.
That Kisara.
She still has a Renan.
Renan society is a meritocracy.
It's the same old wall as the rest.
I guess it can change.
But they're still.
On the one hand, her loyalty really did seem to be. With that in mind.
Who knows?
Yeah.
I guess that towering structure at the center is the palace.
You think it's dangerous to go inside?
It's not a question of danger. We're going inside regardless.
I just don't... The Danons have endured...
Yeah, I've been...
Like what?
Maybe it's precise...
Hey!
Relax, Rinwell.
I just